Oh, piss off. Yeah. Fucked. Thank you. I've seen less sweat in Fortnite than this lobby. Jesus Christ. Your joke thing is 15 months. Go right. I mean, sure. I keep forgetting there's the purple turbo. This is what happens when you don't play this game like 3 years. I guess this game's fine if you just don't play it day in, day out. It's got the same issue as Mario Kart Wii. It just gets boring. After so long. I knew that was gonna happen. And I did nothing about it. About Fortnite, what if this season's the last season of Chapter 2? What if? I have my suspicions. I know there's a huge Galactus event coming up at the end of the month. And they've just released challenges, a challenge of visit every location. And they've been adding OG styles back. So something fishy's going on. And there's nothing saying a chapter has to be 10 seasons long. I mean, you can install if you want, but that's only if you want to. Like I say, I'd be fine with that, because I just see it as more friends to play with. When you're just playing by yourself, it's not good. Let's go, Sean. Go. Why did I pick that? Friendship top 3. Or I could just heck Joey. Okay, dude. Are you done? Are you done? Oh, come on. What's the point? Literally, what's the point in being a cunt? I've never played Seaside Resort. Why are greens absolutely massive in this game? Thank you. Okay. Stop throwing reds at me, you stupid! I'm gonna put like Steve's in Joey cereal. That was not funny. Ava Media, what are you doing? Handy, I swear to God. Top three again. How? Nah, not right now. No. Where do you come from? There's one thing I hate about this game is the fucking green shells. God say. Leave me alone. Dodge me! Sherbet Land. That's BS. Hello, Joanne Sanchez. Why don't I like Minecraft? It's just boring, isn't it? Says the guy playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, but you know. Can you stop throwing your fire flowers, you stupid twat? That's what you get.
I've got to go out about 9:45 tomorrow. Do you want my kin or will I go out?
Yeah. And okay, fair enough.
You want to come down?
Nah, I'm good. Why do you have reds in but
thank you.
my favourite track in the game. I'm going to murder Joey in his sleep. Thank you. No! No, me neither. He's all talk. Anyone want to play Mario Kart 7? I don't even have a 3DS capture card. So shit. How am I doing? Obviously I'm going through a mini midlife crisis since I'm playing this game. Do I have Mario Kart DS? Not anymore. Why did I pick that? Oh. Cringe game, America is not. Okay, I'll play Mario Kart 7 then. Which would be like the most scuffed shit setup ever. I could try and farm my Mario Kart 7. I don't know. Yeah, I get that. But yeah, this game's low-key pissing me off. Yes, I definitely wanted that game. Let's play Mario Kart Wii. I could play Mario Kart 7 with Sean. Actually, I can't because I don't know where my 3DS is. Do I find out my 3DS, yes or no? Is it worth it for like an hour? My head's saying no, it's not. No. I keep knocking my vodka bottle over.
Mario! Hello! Okie dokie!
This already feels bad. I was, and then I was like, is it worth it for an hour? I'm like, nah, it's not. Should I do a Mario Kart Wii speedrun? No, I was thinking more of the lines of 200cc, but with a twist. No, I ain't doing that. Plus, what I haven't told you is I'm kind of delirious and I'm running on 4 hours of sleep. So, no, I'm not doing that. Why is that so loud? I'm turning off Sean's stream now. Well, it's kind of 32 tracks, 200cc on the spear. Let's do it. Oh, God. Okay.
It's probably because I have my headphones up all the way up. Alright, well then. This should be fun. You know what, I'm not going to use music. I'm not going to put up OBS.
Well, it might be me. That's loud. Because I never had it on 65 before. That's weird.
Let me see. I'm trying to have to get X split. Where's X split on here? Can I like just make a time? Where can I, like, go on any, what's it called? Like, the splitter thing and just use this to timer?
It's just, live split.
Oh my god, I gotta find it. It's gonna be in here somewhere, probably. It's called live split?
Yes.
This is gonna be interesting trying to find it. Let me just do it. No, that's an XML file, you ding dong. So I hate to just do, I think I already have this. New race. Oh god, it's gonna make me do all this. Okay, let me just... You know what? I can't find it. Like, where would I have live split at? Like, just the actual thing itself, not like.
I don't know. Wherever you first downloaded it. Because it just comes in a. In a zip file, I think.
Let me just re-download it. The easiest thing to do. I put my settings correct. Oh shit, I need to turn off Turner CC. We just download the newest version.
Do we do in order, or do we do actually, no, we can't do random.
I really don't care what you want to do.
Unless we turn customs off, then we can do random.
Oh my lord, I just downloaded everything and then literally just realized it's right there. I just found the folder I had.
Do I turn CTs off and do random tracks? Oh, I'm doing it.
Oh my god. So now you're gonna do all CTs? Or you just wanna do a random 216?
No, 32.
I got a timer up.
Okay.
So we're doing random 32 tracks with the spear.
Yes.
Alright. Where do you want your items to be as?
Whatever. I'll probably just turn them off because they're not going to be beneficial. Let's be honest.
What character are you gonna go as, bro?
Funky Kong.
I'm probably gonna go... Doesn't Waluigi have a drift stat? I'll go Funky with you, I guess. I was gonna do Waluigi, but...
You know what? I'm gonna go Bowser. Fuck it.
I'm gonna go... This 32 random tracks. Okay, your stream is really struggling. What thing? Something down.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, you have it. Wait, do you have CTs on or you have them off?
I have them off, so it doesn't pick CTs.
Oh shoot, I should probably turn that off. I'm so bad, I'm so sorry, dude. I thought you said you wanted to do CTs.
No, I said I was turning them off, so...
well, I'm just I'm stupid. Oh my god, dude. Well... doing random. Tawi, I'm coming. Alright, I'm pretty sure I have all my settings already correct. I can probably just run in if the right one it will go. We can play Fortnite if we want to after this, hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
My count, yeah, boy, Jake. That's my account. Yeah, I want to just make my menu single, like, on this screen. Either just, like, the normal MKWee one, but the function with, CGP.
Yeah.
Or any other one, or anything else that would work with CT code. You know, I probably did the same thing with just, with LA code. Oh, I need to make it random. Alrighty. Alright, whenever you are ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
I want to start.
Have you not set hotkeys?
Yeah, hold on. Alright, yeah.
Reset?
Start. Oh, well, I have a y'all reset, yeah.
Oh, I had grumble as well. I was going to do glitch.
Yes, that daily circuit. Reset. All right, let me quickly set some binds. Where do I hit? Oh, global hotkeys, right? Where do I, okay, here we go. Set hotkey. Start. Set. I usually just do...
We're doing 32 tracks, 200cc on the spear, random tracks.
You're ready, sir.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, we're good now. The timer's actually running.
Mario Raceway.
I'm pretty sure Bobby has a drift stat. played 200cc in so long, dude. Oh, great.
I haven't played it in a long time either. I think the last time I played it was in a Troy room, and it's been forever since I've played in a Troy room.
I burnt out on Rainbow Road. Let's go.
Do glitch.
Alright, I'm not that cold guy.
I just got Ghost Valley 2.
No, I'm off the track! So bad, dude. I don't even beat my PB split on 150 on that right there. No, I'm off the track again. This is not good.
DKS.
I'm not even beating the 150cc world record right now on the track.
Good job.
And that includes the bike world record as well. Shit, off the track. Bowser Jr. being a dingus.
Okay, I'm fine.
Are you falling off a lot as well?
No. I fell off once.
Well, I just finished the road. 237.958. Oh my god, that is terrible. If you just stay on the track, you could beat that. Mario Circuit. Did a new glitch strat.
Okay.
That's what I have to do with the sphere. I almost hit that chain chop.
What's it gonna give me now? DS Peach Gardens.
I just finished Mario Circuit. I think I'm on my park track now.
Would that be faster? I wonder.
Got Yoshi balls. about halfway done with Fortnite already.
Interesting. So, it'll be done by the time we're done.
Exactly, man. We can play Fortnite.
Hell yeah!
I didn't even touch the game once this year, actually. I don't even think I played it once this year, honestly. From my memory. That'd be nice.
I think I've only touched it like 100 times this year.
Yeah. This is nothing.
Oh god, it's Dead Mario Circuit 3! Wait, Funky Kong's also on Spear. Legend.
Oh, yeah. But
you know, he's actually making the turns.
Tom will be proud of that CPU.
He bonked.
I bonked a bunch already, so.
/114, new world record. You've seen it here first.
I didn't even beat the 150 CC world record on Dry Dry Ruins.
Hold on.
Also about like
4 seconds.
Oh my god, BCWii. Do the glitch. Oh, I got Mushroom Gorge! Funny, I think my split's actually getting the US tops here, honestly. I'm blowing this way. No!
Hey Logan. I am actually trying glitch though.
Did you make it?
No.
Nice. I don't even think I'm gonna be in G's world record either!
I made it.
Oh my god, my stream is so far behind. Nice, bro. Is that faster?
What, the glitch?
No, what I just did. Because I remember in the 200cc world record, they did something different. And I, like, cut the last corner off. So I feel like... If true, I do the glitch. 3 for 3. Oh, wait, you don't have any shrooms.
Nope. I wish I could. I wish I could. I don't trust this track at all.
That was pretty good. That was luckily spear friendly. I could work with spear. Do the turn skip.
Whoopsie.
I got inmate's big bad castle. DC-64.
Whoopsie!
Barely made that turn skip. Forgot you could do that.
I can't have it. Oh. Have it up. That's good.
Do the turn skip, like the skip on DC-64, but the pillar came up at the wrong time. Alright, let me see if there's me that Logan's talking about. Nice, Logan. Damn, oh, I got parkway.
Fair enough, Logan.
Do the loop strat on parkway.
What?
How was that possible? This makes no sense. I I clip off the bridge and then I'm out of bounds. On Parkway.
Yo, Bradley, what? What do you mean, update it? How? Is there a download link or something? Oh, redo the installation process. Okay. Wait, the install... That wasn't... It just gave me an EXE file. send me this link. And I'll do that after this run. I didn't even know they had a Discord.
I want to finish not even at first on this track. What a shame.
That's actually Pog. Thank you. But multiplayer support, that's crazy.
Multi? Didn't hit that. Should I try glitch on Coconut Mall? Did you make it?
I didn't do it.
Oh, you didn't do it?
No. I'm like, what's the point? When I'm on the spear, I can't even make it spear 150.
I am gonna try this though. No, I got invisible walled.
Do you try clipping into the parking lot?
Yeah, I tried that. I know you can do it
streamless. You can, but I failed it twice.
Forgot the thing.
I did lap one, to be fair.
Off. I got like. I can do it shroomless on Mach Bike. I don't know how to do it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Logan. Thank you.
My Desert Hills. This should be a fine track except for the hills.
Okay.
you're definitely the strong young Mushroom George.
Whew.
I wasn't doing that shit. I just went through the middle, so I didn't want to take those turns with the spear. You going for it, though. I got Raceway.
I got Rainbow Road.
Just can't get ahead of the CPU. That's what I struggle with.
DMCA. I do love me some good old Rainbow Road action. Especially when dumb crap like that happens.
Yeah, you fooled my time. I'm about like 20 seconds off on that. Now, I think you're gonna win this thing, honestly. Alright, four knives, three quarters of the way done, so we'll definitely, I'll definitely have it installed by that time.
I've just had the most bizarre idea.
What?
200cc, 216 spear.
I'm doing 216. I'm doing it with a Mach Biker Bowser bike. Anything else? Lol. Give me a bunch of money and I'll do it.
You know, I'll even do a jet setter one.
I'm gonna force someone to do 10,000 bits in order for me to do it all. In one go, by the way. And then I'll do the 216 Genesis C spear.
I'll wait until Chavis gives his his 5,000.
Yeah, if he gives me 5,000, I'm still not gonna do it.
Wow, you stingy cunt. Wait, what?
I said, Chavis, if I, if someone donates me 10,000 bits all at one go, I'll do the 216, 260 speedrun with spear. And Bradley mentioned about Chavis, this 5,000, I'm like, dang, I'll cut it.
Chavis, if someone cheers 5,000 bits, I will do 216, 150cc on the jet setter.
Yeah, if you give me 10,000, I'll do it. Only 10,000. Oh, I got Peach Gardens. Okay. What the heck, controller? Sake. Why do I like always make these mistakes and these runs? Sherbert land. Crud.
Hey, Agonator. Welcome to, yeah, this. Ooh. borrowing this game from a friend and I hope to get CTGP Revolution. Nice!
Whenever you do, when you get CGP, do not ever do this.
No, do this. It's a lot of fun. No, even better, do 216.
How about 218?
No, fuck those two tracks. They're irrelevant, they're out the game for a reason. Does CTGP unlock all characters? Yes. If you always load in CTGP, you have all characters unlocked. But as soon as you go back to the disc channel, they'll be locked again. I'm pretty sure, anyway.
Yeah, I think that's right. I got BCE. Try it.
Elsie.
I tried to do what?
Do you fall off?
Yeah, I fell off.
Rip.
I mean, I probably fell off like 20 times in this run. Yeah, I found that strat. I'll go for it all 3 laps, just why not? Oh, it's a bit backwards. Fall off again.
Favorite track is N64 Bowser's Castle. Mine is Mushroom Peaks.
No, Mushroom Peaks my least favorite. Terrible track. Get it! Oh, dang it. I tried to do the turn skip at the end of Bowser's Castle. Oh, you got Sherbert Land? RIP. Break dripping to best friend. I made it. Finally. I had to really slow down in order to do it. So I can figure out the strat I use on freaking Sherbert Land. I didn't do that. I got GC and Mayu circuit.
There's a speed run so far. We're about halfway done ish.
My nose is itching. I don't know why, but like the CPUs are actually like so good on this. Not gonna lie.
It's called rubber banding.
Like this Bird is going off right now.
Whew.
I like, I'm pretty sure I lost it with the PCC World Record by like 100 milliseconds. Granios! Okay.
What do you think of this game's Rainbow Road? It's probably one of the better Rainbow Roads, to be fair.
It is. Have we gotten LBK his rollback on DC?
You're neutral, but your dad hates it. Your dad probably hates it because he can't drive the fucker.
Oh, harsh there.
Well, that's the thing. Rainbow Road is supposed to be hard.
Fact. Same with Bowser's Castles. Nowadays, are supposed to be hard. Oh my lord, you just had Koopa Cave, now I got Koopa Cave. That's nice. So how did you want Koopa Cave? Did you?
I got 201.
I don't know what you did. I'm probably not gonna get anywhere close because I don't know how to play this track. On 150 anyways.
PogChamp.
Yeah, I was pretty quick with Yoshi Falls. No, it drifted the wrong way! No, no, no! I can't lose to Bradley. I've lost him so many times in races. And 1v1s.
Add this one to the tally, mate. It's fine.
I don't even remember any of them anyways.
Me neither.
The best one was the Wii U chat one.
Oh god.
Dude, that was glorious.
Wii U chat. Oh god's sake.
That was so funny. And I lost you in overtime, I'm pretty sure. And we were like tied 16-16. I got 207 on KC. Well, you're probably... Yeah, you're gonna get a quick one on this one. I'm on race 21, I'm on Delfino!
I've played MC3.
I haven't played it yet. No! Alright, not sure, but oh my god, lost. Pretty sure that's a GG. And if Birdo's a annoyant. And F the bridge, because it's not sticky rear supposedly. I'm pretty sure I think you've locked the win. What race are you on now?
23.
Yeah, I'm on 22. I'm on Shiga Beach, so I can probably catch up. No, you're on Peach Beach, never mind.
To be fair, I got some early ones. I got some quick ones early.
That's crap.
Get the fuck away from me, duck.
Well, Fortnite's finished installing.
Nice.
Yes, GV!
You didn't glitch?
Yeah. I didn't get the start of it, that's so dumb. No! I fell off! another rip. Wait, is it not gonna count if I'm on CGP?
Oh, that's good point.
Oh shoot, I just wasted about a minute.
Well, I literally forgot about that.
Well, that's enough in chat. No wonder I wasn't even hitting the respawn triggers. Which means gold mine's not gonna work either.
Mm-hmm.
So I was gonna play on doing gold mine. Well, that's 1 minute basically gone. Off, dude. The chore literally just failed. I don't even care at this point.
I just got a GV.
Well, don't do what I did. Unless you want to make it fair and you do it as well.
Mailman not tried Rock Hop Shroomless and failed.
Well, the CP is beating me, so. I mean, literally, I was over 11 and a half behind, and I almost got 11. I'm on goal, man. Pretty sure I'm on race 25 or 26. God, Junior, can you literally just go off somewhere else, dude? Really locked, nice. Another really lock. My god, dude. My controller is just that. Oh, my controller is that. No. Can I legit, like, get off? Blithering idiot. A miracle of winning, you're gonna have to fail every single freaking thing in the world.
Okay. Oh, fuck yes, dude.
Shy guys kill me. I hadn't even had DK Mountain.
BC3 shouldn't be too bad.
Did you ever do the shortcut at all?
No.
I'll probably not do it either. I tried to shortcut. I made a lap 2, but then I failed a lap 3, but I fast fall, so I saved myself. Start hitting any walls. I can't even get him back onto the track. Oh, Greg at TF. How does that work, bro? Oh, right now I get FC3.
I'm trying to think why I haven't played. Hey, Soup. Me too.
Off, dude. God, dude.
Thank you, thank you.
Fuck off, Luigi, dude. Goodness gracious.
Oh, I haven't done Jungle Parkway, of course.
Oh, well, that track is fun. Have you done GC and Mario Circuit?
Yes.
How about Waluigi Stadium?
Yeah.
I want BK Mountain.
Wait, no. I don't think I have.
I haven't done it. Track's gone to 150, now 200. Parkway. What else have I not done yet? I've done all the mushroom cup, done all the flower cup. I think I've done star cup. I have done all special cup except for Moonview Highway.
Oh, I did that near the beginning.
It's terrible, right?
50-50.
Depends on car look, I guess. What else have I not played? I've not played GCM Waluigi Stadium. Have I played GP2 yet?
Really? That was literally my second track.
Let's see, I've done all of Banana. Yeah, I think it was those two. I think it's those three tracks. Oh my god! Holders.
Yeah.
halfway on that track stops, don't it? They're all bad tracks next. Actually, Wally just didn't shoot me that bad. Just maybe and GV2 are gonna be terrible. Alright, race 30. What race are you on?
31, Waluigi.
Well, I guess we're racing together as freaking all the CPUs fucking bumming you to the side. So we're vibing. I don't know how to play this track. I'm freaking done with this, dude. I hate this category. I'm never playing this again. It's so bad. I can't. Here's just a bad vehicle. 200.
I think what you meant to say is it's great.
No. I think I said exactly what I needed to say. I said exactly what I needed to say. So I am never playing this game.
I might.
I enjoyed you. Okay. I think we tied on that, basically. So, you're on the last one. Main view. I'm gonna end on GV2. That's gonna be weird. What track do you have now?
Toast Factory.
You haven't done that one yet? Dang, I thought he would have knocked that out already. I don't know, my car cycles really well. Just on this base. Crap, a car. Yeah, no way, I'm gonna beat this in GV2. And I have to. Yeah. I'm on GV2 now. Final one. You would have beat me. I get beaten by Bradley. No shit. All the bouncers are really so annoying. Ding Dong, who has no common sense. Alright, finish up. 110. 5. Alright, I am never doing that again. But
I am never doing that again until next time.
Oh no, I hate this. Let's just load it up. Alright. Let me maybe set up a controller.
Set up. I can potentially play.
Yeah.
Let's see if Fortnite will actually do it. Can run with my controller. Because my cord is practically broken. So.
Bro, I'm gonna get off stream.
Or not work.